A very good afternoon to all of you. Myself, Srishti Pal. My partner name is Sneha Das. We have made two projects. The first project name is the circuit and FM radio, and our second project name is steering car. In circuit and FM radio, we have used four batteries, connecting wires, switch, music player, remote, an FM radio and bass. So when we start the switch, the radio starts working. Then we have to press in this remote for 3 to 4 times slowly. Then after a while, the radio will start to give news or it will start song. Then they are the direct connections. When we will keep this here, we no need to give any switch. It automatically it will glow. And this is the fan, this is the light, this is the LED light. And then after a while, when we will open the battery, and it's called mercury, when we will attach this mercury and LED light, this is the switch. When we round it will start glowing. When we take it out, it will stop. Again, we will keep it there, it will start working. Then this is our steering car. It is used to understand what is the use of the steering in the car. In this project, we have used four wheels, two small C, one small L, power distinguisher, two motors, two gears, rack and pinion. So this is the remote of this car. So when we will start it, it will start going. And thank you for watching our video.